well, another troublemaker who can't contain his wilder nature.
Yeah, but we have a cure.
Ah, there you are. Is it done?
Yes, all your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Keep away, you murderer!
Hey! What game are you playing? In between, you think we are kind-hearted public servants? How to gently clear the
Bartolomeo needs my help.
You're sick and wounded.
Stop the identity to our merchants dealing with spices from the east.
Must return to l'arsenale.
Salute, Ezio!
Tempo sul combo.
Ora! By all means!
Stop that grassone bastardo! Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master! My men and I will remain here, and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
Nothing for you this way.
I'm here, Fratello! What's that? How can I
help you? Come on,
I enjoy this game.
Where have I seen you before?
You got me on this one!
I'm not being found! Help me!
End of the road for you.
Don't worry. So there won't be enough of you left to bury.
You now where are you going? Going.
Get down! Now!
He will help out me!
How would you like to go? Rope? Axe?
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us. Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo. But I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but... no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious?
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo, when did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you, right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
It's better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet? Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex. Leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici. My father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
Il campione approaches, so let us sing for joy.
We'll be picking up his bloody corpse before us. Strikes down, even a gunman.
Out of pocket, Messeri. What a shame.
Bring me your... I have done what I can. Try not to... Open the wound.
air for all.
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn!
I've traditional remedies.
You belong down below with the rabble. Fine.
My love, I put these thoughts to paper in the hope that I might one day have the courage to share them with you. In time, you'll no doubt learn that I betrayed Giovanni, labeled him a traitor, and sentenced him to die.
Messer Francesco, I have done as requested and spoken with your son.
Until word returns to us from the Holy